Storybook is supposed to be your design system source of truth, but it rarely actually matches what you designed in Figma, does it? Developers, you're not just building components. You're configuring stories, controls, variants, documentation, and every design change means reconfiguring everything. Designers often wrestle with output that doesn't quite look right in production. What if your Figma designs could just become real working Storybook components automatically, with all the props and variants ready to go? Let me show you how. I'm starting with a React and Vite project that already has Storybook configured. I've got a few basic elements, a button with variants, a product tile, a card component, and a simple header. Now, let's see how Fusion makes adding and updating design system components directly from Figma absolutely seamless. You'll need your Fusion project connected to your code repo. I've already linked mine to GitHub. Check the setup guide in the description for a list of widely supported frameworks and code repositories if you want to try this yourself. All right, let's start with importing something brand new. Over in Figma, I've designed this product hero section. It's got an image, title, description, pricing, and call to action buttons. This is the kind of component that would typically take a developer several hours to build out, style, and configure all the props for Storybook. Let's see how long it takes with Fusion. First, I select my hero component in Figma and use the Builder plugin to export it. I simply click Copy to Fusion here in the plugin panel. Now I'm headed over to Fusion. With my project open, I'll paste in my Figma design, and you can see it adds both a screenshot and the design information for context. I'll prompt the AI with, create a new product hero component that should be responsive and include props for image, title, description, price, and call to action. And go. In under a minute, Fusion has generated a complete React component with all the structure we need. But here's what makes this powerful. This isn't just ephemeral generated code sitting in a sandbox. Let me show you what happened. Fusion created a new feature branch in my repository. It generated the component file using my project styling patterns and existing design tokens for color, typography, and spacing. And it created a complete Storybook story with controls for all our props. It even used the button component already present in my project. There's no manual mapping required. It just works. Let's look at the preview. I can see my product hero component right here. And down in the controls, I've got inputs for every prop. I can change any of these values and see the updates in real time. This is already looking great, but let me show you something even better, multi-frame export. A common pattern for both Figma and Storybook is showcasing all the different states and variations of a component, like this message panel. And Fusion is smart enough to detect these variants automatically. Let's export this component. The message box has multiple variations and options. Color, a closable button. I can select and export all these variants together, and Fusion will take them all into account, creating appropriate props in my Storybook story and highlighting all the versions together in a showcase page. This is huge. Normally, you'd need to manually configure all these variants, set up the controls, and make sure everything maps correctly. Fusion handles all of that automatically by understanding your Figma design structure. Let's talk about design drift. Anyone who's worked in a design system knows this pain. You make updates in Figma, someone rebuilds the components in code, but they don't quite match. Spacing is slightly off, or a color didn't use the right token, or a new variant was added a couple sprints later, but never made it back to Figma. Before you know it, your single source of truth becomes two sources that don't quite agree with each other. Let me show you how Fusion solves this. Let's say our design team has updated the product hero design. They've added a new badge element to highlight special offers, adjusted the spacing, and added reviews. Traditionally, this means a new developer ticket, rebuilding parts of the component, updating the Storybook story, and waiting a sprint or two. But watch what we can do with Fusion. I'll export my updated hero component, and in Fusion, I'll prompt, update the product hero to add a badge prop for special offers, add an optional rating section, and adjust spacing to match the new design. Make the badge its own component and add a story for it, too. Being explicit about the changes versus just update the component helps guide the AI to the desired outcomes. Fusion has updated my existing component file, preserving all of my previous props and variants, added the new badge and ratings functionality, updated the Storybook story with those new controls, and added a new story for this badge component, too. all on a feature branch ready for developer review. I can toggle the badge on and off, play with the ratings, and the updated spacing matches Figma exactly. This is what staying in sync looks like. No rebuild, no drift, just Figma to code that actually works. You might be thinking, what about existing Storybook tools like Storybook Connect or Add-on Designs? These let you embed Figma visuals inside stories, but they stop at screenshots and links back to the design. Helpful, sure, but you still need to build and link up the component in the first place. These can complement your Fusion workflow well. On the other side is Figma's MCP server. Great for quickly turning a design into code, but if you're looking for a tool that respects your design system, reuses your existing components, and helps you update existing ones when the designs change, you might want to look elsewhere. All right, let me show you one last thing. Let's say I need to prototype a new homepage layout. I'll prompt Fusion to create a new homepage story using our Product Hero banner and add an FAQ section below. And there you go, a working prototype using our actual components. I'm looking at this section and I think it needs a little bit more breathing room at the top. I'll open the visual editor here and adjust the padding like that. Maybe tighten the spacing between these elements too. Perfect. I'll save these changes and they're committed to code. In just a couple minutes, I went from idea to working prototype to refined layout, all production ready, all without leaving Fusion. And that's how you can build your Figma components straight into Storybook, keeping your design system in sync. If you're ready to try this out, Fusion is free to start. I've linked the signup and documentation in the description below. Connect your repo, install the Figma plugin, and you can have your first component generated in just a few minutes.